some of the topical themes I've summarized, and you may be able to, I would suggest you take cues from this slide and prepare yourself on at least 3-4 of these. What has happened, I've tried, it is not a complete list of important events in last 12 months, but I just jotted down what came to my mind. Oil rebound, Trump economics, Turkey, how it has affected the global markets, the continuing rate hikes, India election year, and uncertainties in equity markets, currency markets it has induced, the run on INR we have witnessed in last 6-9 months, equities, the meltdown in mid-cap and small-cap stocks, most of the stocks in mid-cap segment down 50-70%, small-caps down 70-80%, Sensex down by, how much is the Sensex down, can somebody tell? I think you would all be on mute. So Sensex, I think it had a high of 38,900 and right now trading somewhere at 34,500 or thereabouts. So if you are not tracking Sensex and you are aspiring for a career in treasuries, please stop preparing. Bond yields, the recent liquidity squeeze, how it has affected NBFCs, mutual funds, and the shadow banking segment in India lending market. And in the end, my view for the future, it definitely looks brighter because for all the bad that has happened over the last 6-9 months.